They tried to put me on the cover of Vogue.